everybody out there in the DC fandom universe are going to be the first to see a little behind the scenes action from the Suicide Squad.
Oh, let's go.
I think it's going to surprise people.
You kind of sit there and go, how did they do that?
It's going to be different from any superhero movie ever made.
There's no one better in the world to direct The Suicide Squad than James Gunn.
I was excited with an opportunity to be able to do The Suicide Squad in the way it could be done from my point of view.
This one is completely unique. This is a gritty 1970s war movie combined with the brilliance of James Gunn's characters and comedy.
You need your director to set the vibe.
The Suicide Squad is just a twisted fantasy of characters.
Within each of our characters, there's a certain beauty. Within most of them, some of them are just pretty crappy through and through.
Be like a douchey Captain America.
The guy who believes in peace at any cost, no matter how many people he needs to kill along the way.
Okay, I got it.
Don't ever settle back like you think you know where this is going, because you don't.
As soon as you have some sense about what's about to happen next, James comes in.
No!
Everyone's exploding, genitals, heads, arms, legs.
It's like a big, massive graphic novel brought to life.
This is by far the biggest movie I've ever made.
I don't think that you know what to expect.
Don't get too attached.
This has been truly the greatest, most exciting journey of my life, making this film. Cut, that was great. What do you guys think of that? New clip we just saw. Anyway, I can't wait for everybody to see The Suicide Squad in theaters all the way in August 6, 2021. We're still working on it, but man, I am so excited for everybody to see it, and I am grateful.